Hello students, welcome to Mathematics Study Channel. In the last class, we have discussed about sets and we have already completed exercise 1.5. So today, we are going to discuss exercise 1.6. So in exercise 1.6, before starting exercise 1.6, we know two or three formulas which is given here. So we know the formula number of A union B, this is equal to number of A plus number of B minus number of A intersection B. This is the formula number one, and number two, number of A minus B equal to number of A minus number of A intersection B. We know this formula. Okay. Now let's start to solve problem. In exercise 1.6, question number 1 is, if X and Y are two sets such that number of X equal to 17 and number of Y equal to 23. It is given here. Now we are going to solve question number 1 solution. Given number of X is equal to 17, I think. Okay, 17. And number of Y is also given here. Number of Y equal to 23. Okay, 23. And what? And number of X union Y is equal to given here 38. Now we are going to find number of X intersection Y equal to what. According to this formula, using this formula, we get the result. Okay. So according to this formula, number of X union Y, this is equal to number of X plus number of Y, okay, minus number of X intersection Y. Just put the value of this, the given value of number of X union Y is 38. So right here, 38, this is equal to number of X is 17. So right here, 17 plus number of Y is 23. Here 23 is given here. This is minus number of X intersection Y. This is implies that if we change the side, number of X intersection Y, this is equal to, if we add this 17 plus 23 equal to, you know, 40. This is 40 minus 38. This implies that number of X intersection Y, this is equal to 2. So answer is what? Answer is 2. Okay. That is the common number of common element in X intersection Y equal to 2. Ekebare hos je iyat amak number of X ds, number Y ds, number of A union X union Y to ds. So I use two formulas and number of A union B, A two formula use for the man kini bahai dile result kini amar ulai jabo. Okay. Now we are going to solve question number 2. In question number 2, it is given here, if X and Y are two sets such that X union Y has 18 elements, X has 8 elements, Y has 15 elements, how many elements does X intersection Y? Very simple problem. So it is given here, given number of X, okay, number of X union Y is equal to what? 18. Number of X is equal to 8, okay, and number of Y equal to 15. Number of Y is equal to 15, and we are going to find the number of X intersection Y equal to what. Now we know the formula, number of x union y equal to number of formula same over there. Number of x plus number of y minus number of x intersection y. Very simple. Put the value of this. This is 18, okay. 18 equal to number of x is 8 plus this is 15, okay. Number of y is 15, I think. Yes, 15. So minus what? Minus number of x intersection y. This implies that number of x intersection y equal to this is 23 minus 8. Not 8, sorry. This is 18. This implies that number of x intersection y equal to 5. This is the answer. It is a very simple problem. Okay. Now we are going to solve question number 3. Okay. So question number 3 is in a group of 400 people, 250 can speak Hindi and 200 can speak English. How many people can speak both Hindi and English both? Very simple. The equation solve inequality. Let H, the set of people, H equal to set of people who speaks Hindi. Okay. The I mean to set of people who speaks Hindi is denoted by H and equal to set of people who speaks English. So therefore number of in a group of how many people 400 people so number of H union E equal to 400 okay and number of H 3 people who speaks Hindi how many people 250 okay so this is 250 and number of E that means the people who speaks English how many 200 can speaks English so number of E equal to 200 now we are going to find number of H intersection E that means the people who speaks both English and Hindi okay according to formula we know number of H union E this is equal to number of H plus number of E minus number of H intersection E just using the value putting the value of in the above okay yet thaka value kini khali yet put korile answer to lai jabo so yar value to ase kiman 400 right here 400 number of H is given here 250 plus number of E is 200 minus this is equal to not given so we are going to find this so this implies that number of H intersection E equal to if we add this then we get 450 minus 400 it is a very simple okay we add this and if we change the side then this is plus to minus ho jabo so implies ami ki bolu number of H intersection E equal to kiman hobo here pore to minus kori di if we subtract this then we get only 50 that means that 50 people speaks hence 50 people speaks okay speaks both means what both Hindi and English both Hindi and English okay the 50 jan manuhe ki Hindi aru English dutai kotha kore now question number 4 if S and T are two sets such that S has 21 elements T has 32 elements and S intersection T has 11 elements how many elements does H union to T? That means it is a very simple problem. So I think students will do at your home. Okay. And question number 5, if X and Y are two sets such that X has 40 elements, X union Y has 60 elements, X intersection Y has 10 elements, then how many elements does Y have? So it is also a very simple problem. So A2 student garab kori lo. My question number it is solve for 6. So question number 6 to prathamate ki ase moi sailo. In a group of 70 people, 37 like coffee, 52 like tea, and each person likes at least one of two drinks. Then how many people like both coffee and tea? যে এটো এটো কথা কোৱা হৈছে যে ইন এ গ্ৰুপ অফ 70 পিপল মানে এটা গ্ৰুপত 70 জন ল'ৰা ছোৱালী মানুহ আছে আউট অফ 70 37 লাইক কফি তাৰ ভিতৰত 37 জনে কফি ভাল পায় 52 লাইক টি আৰু 52 জনে কি চাহ ভাল পায় ইচ পাৰ্চন লাইকছ এট লিষ্ট ওৱান অফ দে টু ড্ৰিংকছ যে তাত যি 70 জন মানুহ আছে সেই 70 জন মানুহৰ প্ৰত্যেকেই কিবা নহয় কিবা এটা ভাল পায় অৰ্থাৎ হয় কোনোবাই কফি ভাল পায় কোনোবাই চাহ ভাল পায় দেন হাউ মেনি পিপুল লাইক বোথ কফি এণ্ড টি তেতিয়াহ'লে সিহঁতৰ কিমানজনে কি কফি আৰু টি ভাল পায় দুয়োটাই খাই মানে ভাল পায় এইটো তো হাউ টু চল্ভ ইট লেটছ ট্ৰাই টু চল্ভ দিছ ফাৰ্ষ্ট অফ অল লেট চি ইকুৱেল টু দি পিপুল ছেট অফ পিপুল set of people who like coffee okay who like coffee and t equal to set of people who likes tea okay I ami prathomote leisu and that means c intersection t means what set of people who likes both means what both that means they like tea and coffee both okay so therefore according to question it is given here the total number of students in a group of 70 people okay so number of C union T is given here 70 and number of T the people who sorry first of all we write C the number of people who like coffee it is also given here the people who likes coffee is 37 and number of T that means the people who like tea is also given here 52 Now we are going to find what? We are going to find number of C intersection T equal to what? Very simple. How cool is it? So, this formula, we formula to break for you. The number of C union T. This is equal to number of C plus number of T minus number of C intersection T. That implies that the value of this is given here. This is 70, so we write here 70. This is equal to number of C is 37 plus number of T is 52 minus C intersection T. Very simple. So I mean this C intersection T is 80. C intersection T, this is equal to, if we add this, then we get here 78. 89 I think this is equal to 9 and 358 minus 70 okay this implies that C intersection T this is equal to 19 so 19 people likes both tea and coffee so therefore 19 people like okay therefore 19 people likes both tea and coffee. This is the answer. Now we are going to solve question number 7. In a group of 65 people, 40 like cricket, 10 like both cricket and tennis, how many like tennis only and not cricket? How many like tennis? So it is a very simple type of question. So first of all, let's try to solve question number 7. The question number 7, how to solve this let C and T denote the people who like cricket and tennis respectively. Very simple, respectively. Okay, according to question, it is given here number of C union T. This is given here. The number of C union T is what? Out of how many? 65 people. So in a group of, this is 65. And number of, it is also given here, the 40 like cricket. Out of this number of C, that means 40. Out of 65, 40 like cricket. Okay? And it is also given here, number of people who like cricket and tennis both. The duita bikhoy khel bhalpua manuhor hoinkha yat di dise kiman 10 10 jone bhalpai. Okay, now we are going to find number of t and number of ya duita bostu labo dise eta hoise je enekoa kisuman manu ase ji khini tennis bhalpai ako enekoa kisuman manu ase ji hokole okol tennis ei bhalpai kintu cricket tu hal na pai. Literally, I mean, here for a prathamate, using this identity, we get C union T. This is equal to number of C plus number of T minus number of C intersection T. So it is a very simple problem. So just put the value of this, it is given here 65. This is equal to number of C is also given 40. But number of T is not given here, and minus number of C intersection both. So duta khelai bhal pai eneko manu ase keijon 10 jon. So this implies that 65, okay, this is equal to 10, 40 minus 10 is 30, we know 30 plus number of T. This implies that 65 minus 30, this is equal to number of T. So number of t equal to we get number of t, therefore this is not realized, therefore number of t equal to 35. That means the people who like tennis 35. Okay, the people who like tennis 35 people like tennis, therefore we write the 35 people, okay, like tennis. ইহতর কি 35 এর টেনিস ভাল পাই. ওকে, নাও উই আর গোইং টু ফাইন্ড দি পিপল হু লাইক টেনিস অনলি বাট নট ক্রিকেট. যে আমি এটা ওলাব গেছো, নাও নাম্বার অফ পিপল হু লাইক ক্রিকেট who like tennis only, okay, not cricket, who like tennis only but not cricket. Ami ulabo lagibo etia number of people who like tennis, that means number, this is equal to number of what, number of tennis to bhal pai kintu cricket bhal na pai, that means T minus C. This is very simple problem. So this is equal to, if we break the formula, then number of T minus number of C intersection T. Okay, T intersection C or C intersection T is same. So number of T, we got it in the last, this is 35, and this is minus equal to what, minus this is equal to number of C intersection T, no? This is equal to this. So this is equal to 10 given here, this is equal to 25. Therefore, 25 people like tennis only but not cricket. Je ikhotor ki 25 ki tennis ei bhal pay, okol tennis bhal pay kintu cricket tu bhal na pay. So this is the answer. Now we are going to solve question number 8. So in a committee, 50 people speak French, 20 speaks Spanish and 10 speaks both Spanish and French. How many speaks at least one of these two languages? It is a very simple problem. So how to solve this? Let question number 8. Let F and S be denoted the people who speaks, okay, who speak French and Spanish respectively. Okay, respectively. Therefore, number of F, that means the people who speaks Spanish, the people who speaks only French, the jihokole French koy, kiman ase 50. The number of S, the people who speaks Spanish, the S mane hol jihokole Spanish bhashatu koy, kiman ase 20 people ase. Not বেশি নাই মাত্র কি আছে 20 আছে আর ইয়াত কোয়া হয়েছে যে দুটা বাহাই কয় অর্থাৎ নাম্বার অফ এফ ইন্টারসেকশন এস দুটা বাহাই কয় কিমানজনে 10 জন আইছি কো চাই লৈছো মই কিমানজনে কৈছে যে 10 স্পিকস বোথ স্পেনিশ এন্ড ফ্রেঞ্চ তো 10 জনে দুটাই কয় তো এতিয়া যেহেতু ইহতৰ যিখিনি মানুহ আছে প্ৰত্যেকে যিখিনি টোটেল মানুহ আছে প্ৰত্যেকে এটা নহয় এটা হলেও কি হয় লেংগুৱেজ হয় ফ্ৰেঞ্চ ক'ব নহ'লে কি ক'ব স্পেনিছ ক'ব তেতিয়াহ'লে আমি ওলাব লাগিব কি নাও উই আৰ গোইং টু ফাইণ্ড নাম্বাৰ অফ এফ ইউনিয়ন এছ ইকুৱেল টু ৱাৰ্ড তো ইউজিং দি আইডেণ্টিটি নাম্বাৰ অফ উই গেট এছ ইকুৱেল টু নাম্বাৰ অফ এফ প্লাছ নাম্বাৰ অফ এছ মাইনাছ নাম্বাৰ অফ এফ ইণ্টাৰচেকশ্যন এছ So this is very simple. Number of F is given here 50. So write here 50. Number of S is given here 20 minus this is 10. So what we get here? This if we add this, then we get 70 minus 10 equal to 60. That means 60 people at least in that group there are how many peoples? There are 60. ওকে যে এই গ্রুপটোত অন্তত কিমানজন মানুহ আছে 60 জন মানুহ আছে তো এইখিনি আছিল আমাৰ আজিৰ থেংক ইউ ইয়াতে সমাপ্ত কৰিছোঁ